themselves freely from this.
There was a circle, and I was put in the middle of the circle, and there was a fire around me. During that part, I was told I was being buried to save me.
Of teenagers that are missing, I think we can probably, with some degree of safety, assume that a significant percentage of them are ending up dead because of ritual satanic murder.
We also hear similarities in reporting of being buried alive and then being unearthed and told to be born in the name of Satan.
Cemetery where they would have rituals going on, satanic services.